when I get up in the morning and we know that rain is forecasted, it's very stressful because now I have to plan my whole day around this weather event.
If you're a resident and your car gets flooded or your house gets flooded and you weren't able to prepare for it, that has a devastating financial impact on families that were already financially vulnerable.
It was really challenging in the past to understand the full extent and severity of a flood, because I know that I got a call from this certain intersection, but I don't know what's happening several blocks away or in the next neighborhood.
The Verizon Disaster Resilience Flood Sensor Initiative is a program that we put together with multiple partners to bring climate technology and resources to the most vulnerable communities who are often the ones impacted by the flooding.
Hyfi's flood sensors detect water levels via sonar and then transmit that over Verizon's 5G network in a matter of seconds to provide early warnings for communities to help protect them, as well as the data to help enable long-term resilience and planning 10 to 15 years, decades into the future.
United Way has been very much involved in giving the community's perspective and voice and helping to map out where the sensors would be placed.
When the Hyfi sensors measure a flood, we then have an automatically generated map that shows us the area of the flood. And then we can use that to provide public warnings or reroute emergency responders or focus our efforts on recovery after the water goes down.
Folks are going to have real-time access to data and know, okay, don't go down the street because it's flooding and I don't want my car to get filled with water. It's going to be very powerful for our community, for sure.
What Verizon did with the Flood Sensor Initiative, they've asked for everyone's opinion, the entire city of New Orleans. They value the residents and understand that we need to be here.
New Orleans is just the beginning. We're really excited to bring this technology to other communities across America.